Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Really lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. Sam, where are you? Huh?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Nathan, here. The crate next to the bridge to climb back up. Ugh!
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?